it's a real pleasure to be here. I'd like to thank Mr. Starlet for his invitation to be here. It's a deep honour to have you here with us in the city of Birmingham. And it's a great honour for me to be here today to share with you a celebration today. I've been leader of Birmingham City Council for 39 days. Not that I'm counting. One of the things that I noticed in the first part of my leadership here in Birmingham City Council is how Muslim Brummies in particular have gone out of the way, especially over this last month or so, to step up as citizens to look after those Brummies who need help, who are indeed destitute. I went to soup kitchens last weekend, run by Muslim brothers and sisters who were stepping up to care, and indeed following the examples set by the Prophet, of helping your neighbours, helping those less fortunate. And I am proud of Muslim Brummies who have stepped up to do that over these last few weeks. It's a wonderful thing in this wonderful city. And on behalf of the great city of Birmingham, as Wazim said, second to none, this great city welcomes you all here today. And for those of you who are visiting this city today, in order to be here, welcome to the great city of Birmingham. And to those of you watching in the wider world, greetings here from the great city of Birmingham. By faith, I am a Roman Catholic, and yesterday I met for an hour with Archbishop Bernard Hunley, who is one of our senior archbishops in Great Britain. And I know that I can bring his greetings to you, Mr. and to all of you here, and to the Roman Catholics in this great city of Birmingham. I can see, having been here today, how much you're celebrating today, and it's been a real honour to spend just some time with you here today. So, enjoy the rest of your time here. Welcome to Birmingham, and I'm deeply honoured you are here today. Thank you very much.